通知，咁即刻問秘書處咧，佢哋就話禮拜二嘅五點就要截止。咁既然佢又唔嚟我度啦，咁我覺得我哋點都要傳召佢嚟噶啦。咁所以咧就好倉促咧，就禮拜二嘅五點之前就入咗嗰兩個動議。咁係都冇乜時間同建制派傾嘅。不過咧，我入到最後，我唔記得咗係幾點咧，我都有知會咗呢個內會主席。李慧瓊議員，因為始終我是入俾佢噶嘛，咁所以我就同佢講咗，咁所以我睇建制派之中喺我五點嘅 deadline 嗰陣時咧，就佢係即係唯一個我有機會嘅，其他咧我就即係冇咁嘅時間啦。我聽唔到你啱啱話邊位話支唔支持？係對我嚟講，我係一個民選議員，我係一個民意代表。我做一樣嘢最緊要係過得到自己，認為係為社會公眾利益做嘅。我嘅競選口號係只做實事，唔玩政治。我係唔係好多時咧走去做好多拉票嘅工作？因為好坦白講，我亦都驚，我係比較點講啊？耳仔軟嗰啲人啦、啊。如果我一早同人講清楚，咁於是乎又有唔同嘅睇法、唔同嘅訴求，咁我又跟住就即係將佢改到唔係我原本想要嘅。咁我覺得呢個不嬲都唔係我嘅風格。總之我。是一個民意代表，我認為符合公眾利益，那我就要做。那我最基本呢就是做之前我知會聲而已，是吧？那你說每樣東西都要去拉票，那其實建制派有很多黨，個個有不同的看法，如果要有一個決定都不知道多久，我根本就沒有這樣的時間。當日禮頓不來到我五點鐘是只有幾個鐘，又點揾到咁多人呢？係咪？咁第二啦，咁個個都有唔同嘅睇法。如果我做親乜都要建制派大致上認同嘅，咁我不如入黨啦。我想行翻出嚟啫，係嘛？咁所以好簡單啫。我覺得出得嚟做議員嘅，大家自己咪按佢嘅本身去投票咯。如果有人話唔理任何人提咩議案，總之佢事前冇知會我，冇得到我同意咧，我就唔支持咧。咁我會覺得有啲奇怪。我到今日為止支持好多其他議員嘅議案，係冇人走嚟問過我，冇人同我傾過偈嘅。我係純粹睇住嗰件事，值得支持就支持嘅啫。所以對我嚟講，關係係一回事，關乎社會重大利益嘅咧，係另外一回事。我不想講人名啦，但係咧，我知道有啲人咧係諗緊，佢哋都覺得如果係禮頓唔嚟嘅，咁成件事情根本就冇咗回事。咁覺得咧，我哋立法會點都要即係介入，聽一聽禮頓講咩嘢。咁而家我講緊嘅係會展站啊嘛。大家搞清楚，其實出面有好多人咧唔知道我哋乜啦。我諗普通市民都聽唔清楚。而家獨立法官查緊嘅咧就係紅磡，係禮頓同紅磡。我而家想授權我哋嘅小組去傳召禮頓同埋三星嚟嘅咧，係查土瓜灣站同埋會展站，唔係傳召禮頓嚟查紅磡站，因為嗰樣嘢係重疊咗法官嘅角色，我係唔同意，我唔會咁做，係咪？我而家講緊嘅係會展站，今日報紙又登啦，會展站咧又話又挖深咗，即係佢本來話係漏咗補翻啦，而家發覺去到上個月底 佢話補翻嘅嘢根本冇補翻，仲挖深多幾米，簡直就無法無天。咁搞落去嘅，你仲唔的佢嚟問？係嘛？因為而家呢單嘢冇人查噶。如果呢一次我哋嘅鐵路小組唔授權去的佢嚟去問嘅話咧，咁個暑假嚟，咁我哋休假，咁十月份咁大家都唔記得曬啦，係嘛？呢樣嘢我接受唔到啊！所以我一定要把握最後呢一兩個禮拜做埋呢件事。The answer to your first question is, it has always been my belief that each of us should make our decision based on what we feel is right or wrong and what is public interest, because we all have to answer to our constituents. Okay? Therefore, I believe that if I were to move a motion, all the other members should be able to decide on their own whether to support or not. In the past so many years, I spent a lot of time digging out issues, developing my stand, arguing with myself to convince myself whether I should do something, and frankly, I never spent much time lobbying for support. Some people say it's a weakness. I beg to disagree. I rather spend my time doing other things. Okay? So, and the short answer to your question is, I hope each legislator will cast their vote based on how they see the importance of this particular motion at this particular time, rather than whether anybody lobbied them. In the past, whenever I make a decision on a vote inside the chamber regarding what government wants to do, I never cite a reason that government never lobbied me, right? That is, it's not a duty for government to lobby me. It's my duty to find out whether that particular bill is worth supporting. All right, so let's make it clear. That's my belief, okay? Okay, the second question is, frankly, I don't even know the purpose of the meeting. So whether they're trying to lobby, or they're trying to make confession, or simply trying to create a feel-good relationship, okay? Or maybe simply explaining why they cannot appear in any of the LegCo invitations or meetings, probably because there's a rule from headquarters prohibiting them to do that, and it's not that they don't want to cooperate, that sort of thing. Now, if that is the case, then it's a factual issue, and I don't consider that a lobbying. I consider them just explaining why they seem to display a very uncooperative attitude, but then there's an internal company policy reason. All right, so it depends on what eventually they would talk to me about, but since I never get to that stage, I cannot conclude that it's a lobbying session. All right? So, you know, it's just, let's not speculate. I think he wants to explain clearly why he gives people the impression是完全不理不睬，完全是做潛水艇。他原因是什么？我估计他一定会说是他总部一个全球的政策啊，这样那样啊，那类东西、去解释一下给我们听，他不是不尊敬我们，只不过 ABCDE 而已。你話如果佢係想影響我哋對佢嘅睇法，又係單方面嘅，又冇其他人在場嘅，又唔係喺陽光之下進行咧，我相信佢都冇咁幼稚嘅，係咪？咁所以應該就係 跟我們說，其實我們不是不尊重你，你罵呢可能不要罵得那麼狠， OK， 我是真的自己有難言之隱的，那就等法官來了傳召我們，就到時出來說咯。因為如果有人傳召我的話呢，公司的規矩都可以不遵守啦，是不是？因為你要守法的嘛，我估計是這樣。你又搞錯了，你都還是搞錯了。現在說兩個不同的站，現在很多議員呢，我想他都未搞清楚我的動議，可能他都未看，我都不知道出了街未。我的動議是查土瓜灣和會展，而這兩個站呢，特首已經說明他不會查的了，所以大家要搞清楚是兩件事來的。我田北辰都不會去重疊查一個法官將會查的事，我肯定不會。有人叫我做我都不做，如果有人做我都未必 support。 我現在做的那件事是沒有人做，政府不做，他又繼續潛水，日日就聽到新聞，今日報紙說呢又掘多幾米，又是沒有支撐架，是不是這樣的情況之下，如果是任何人說不支持傳召他們來的話呢，很坦白說我拗穿頭都不明白，除非是對人不對事而已。如果立法會做到這樣，是非常之可悲的一件事。You want me to repeat what the CE said about repetition? Okay, okay. No problem. All right. The question was asked that there are legislators already declaring non-support to my motion to empower the subcommittee to summon Layton. My response was that maybe they got mixed up, because the reason they cited was that there is an independent inquiry going on, the Committee of Inquiry, COI. All right? But maybe they got it mixed up, because the motion that I'm moving tomorrow is not about the Hong Kong station. It was about Toh Kwa Wan and CEC, Convention Center. And already today, there's another major coverage that at Convention Center, they are still defying the instructions from MTR to put back the struts, all right? And that they're still digging, all right, in blatant defiance of what is required by the building ordinance. With such evidence appearing every day, I cannot understand why any legislator would not support my motion. Okay? But I feel there may be some misunderstanding, because some members really thought that I'm going after Hong Kong, which I'm not. I'm going after the Convention Center. How they can blatantly defy, disobey MTR's order in terms of fulfilling ordinance requirement and public safety issues.